Alright, so I'm gonna show me a hardstyle kick. First, greater square, one octave down, copy these links. So the click sound, you need a click sound, so sample that from any sort of hardstyle kick track. Next, this is an effects chain. Reverb. Phaser. EQ. The compressor. So that's an LFO. This is what it sounds like. We have it, the hardstyle kick, so you can just buy it below. And thanks for watching, and that's how you make hardstyle kick. Peace, guys.